When we die, people miss us. It's a good sign. They remember us for good things. You know, when people remember you for a good thing, Allah says, وَتَرَكْنَا عَلَيْهِ فِي الْآخِرِينَ سَلَامٌ عَلَىٰ إِبْرَاهِيمَ وَتَرَكْنَا عَلَيْهِ فِي الْآخِرِينَ سَلَامٌ عَلَىٰ إِلْيَاسِينَ وَتَرَكْنَا عَلَيْهِمَا فِي الْآخِرِينَ سَلَامٌ عَلَىٰ مُوسَىٰ وَهَارُونَ Allah speaks about the peace upon the messengers of Allah. And Allah says, we left after them a very, very good reputation and remembering on the tongues of those who were to come, including us. Today when we say Ibrahim, what do we say? Do you just say Ibrahim? If I say Ibrahim came or Ibrahim did this, I would not be referring to the Prophet of Allah, but rather one Ibrahim from amongst us. If I'm referring to the Prophet, it is an insult to say his name without saying alayhi salam, may peace be on him.